Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole?
Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Wow. FC 25. Who would have thought? Not me. So welcome to the YouTube channel. I know I've been very, very lazy with our knees Apex. So I know I was I wasn't lazy. There was progress. We had like 15 episodes. That was great. Thank you for all the support. We have 184 subscribers now. And by the end of FC 25, I hope we've gotten 200 or 250. So with that being said, I was doing some off-screen grinding. This is going to be the beginning of a new series. Hey, imagine a fucking pack of frimpong and you dug it twice and I sold him and now he's extinct. Look at that. Most of the losses came from fucking rush is not okay. Rush is kind of fun when I have Morgan Gibbs White in the team. Look at the team of the week. Look at the team of the week. But there's only one person in this team of the week I need him. Sir Callum Hudson-Odoi. So right now, today's video is going to be two things. Seeing as I haven't packed a single Nottingham Forest player, but somehow I have gotten the Nottingham Forest kit. And I've gotten our manager for Nuno Santos. Yeah, Nuno Espirito Santos. And I've also gotten our club champ. So that's crazy. Today is going to be park opening. I'm going to open a few of these. I don't think this is going to be a good use of the point. I'm going to be opening these because I need as many gold commons as possible. Most of Forest players are gold commons and I still haven't packed Gibbs White. So here we go. The tunnel is kind of confusing. Like, this looks like a team of the week. Then you find out, oh no, it's not. Is this Licha? It is. But I don't care about the face card. It's who is under. Jordan Henderson. Played for Forest. Oh, sorry, Dean. I said Jordan. Why did I say Jordan? Dean. Nope, no Forest players. The moment I park a Forest player, I will stop opening packs. So come on, EA. Nope. I don't even know who it is. All right, Dean. Come on, EA. Come on. I don't want to open packs for too long. Do I even need the fodder? I don't think I do. I'm just going to keep the 81s, 82s, everything else go. Because I need coins. If I cannot park Hudson-Odoi, I'm going to buy him. Come on, please walk out. Not a walkout. So the way to know if it's a walkout, I don't know how to explain it. No Forest players. Yeah. EA Sports, it's in the game. Oh, please, come on. Oh, shit, I think, it's not. Skip. I really like the animation, but, Jesus, making it for everything. Giving everything the animation is kind of scummy work. Yeah, scummy work. How do I know when I pack a board now? How much is it? I'm gonna try to make as much profit from these as possible. I already have enough coins to buy Hudson-Odoi. But we keep going and hopefully now is the time. Walkout. Nope. Striker. Trinidad and Tobago. Fucking who? Hey, it's Banza. Let me see if I got it correct. No, they are coming. Yeah, please, I really just want Forest players. Like, that's all I want. I think this is kind of expensive. I don't think it is. Sad. So this video is going to be short as well, because right now the hunt is just to find, not a workout. I don't care if it's not a workout. If it's not a team of the week, I do not care. Is this guy expensive? I knew. Oh Jesus. Oh fuck. I think I fucked up not selling every single gold common I packed. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to send all of you up and sell them off screen. Cisco should be expensive. Kinda. I'm going to sort that out later. So hopefully by episode 2, I have like 40k. I'm glad I didn't have enough coins for that. The menus are very laggy. I mean, I like it, but the menus are very, very laggy. Left mid, spin. Is this the team of the week? Is it? Please be Yamal. Oh, come on. Go away.
No, God, please, no. No.
What position does Yamal even play? Come on, EA. EA. No, I'm not going to sell anybody again. I'm just going to send everybody up. Jesus, EA. Is this a team of the week? I think so. This is darker than normal. French? Ligue 1? Who could this be? CDM French Ligue 1? I truly do not know who this is. But I kinda do not care. Andre. Wait. Oh my days. I think, you know what? Nah, I should have opened one of these. I mean, I still can. But what are the chances I get Hudson-Odoi or something? You know, it doesn't matter. This is an RTG, but doing all of these for fun, I didn't really buy FIFA points. Xerxes, no. No Gibbs White. Not even a single Forest player. EA, where the fuck are my boys? Oh my days, yeah, this video has been going on for like 7 minutes now and I still have no clue where my boys are. Still haven't packed a single Forest player. So now the question is, do I open this and then just spend the rest on this? I'm going to open these. Please, I beg of you. That's a woman, and it's not even a workout. No. Come on. I think this video is just me lamenting. I do not want to have to buy my RTG player again at the beginning of the series. That was the same thing that happened with Awoniyi's Apex last year. Come on. This is the last one of these packs I can open. CDM. No, it's not a workout, so I know it's nobody important. Oh, my kid, I think it's crazy. Yes! Let's fucking go! No playstyles. EA do not know. Put Aerial Plus on this man now. Oh my fucking days. Let's fucking go, Jesus. Oof. Hey, I know AD. Wait, he was silver last year. Oh my days, Jota, welcome. That's one Forest player in the bag. I'm going to send these guys out because it looks like it's going to be expensive. Oh my days, the video is already a dub.
Nice.
You know what? No, I'm not going to spend this last one here. I'm going to play drafts. Tell me I have enough for drafts. I do not have enough for drafts. Alright guys, we're going to end the video on, you know, do I have to spend it? I think there are some evils that need 3-4 points. Club, let's see who he's replacing. Oh, Teller, you played so well for me. You know what? No. I've had a lot of fun with this in KTA guy. How have I only played 2 games with him? I feel like I've played a lot more. So guys, the hunt for Gibbs White did not give anything good today. But I promise to keep grinding for him, to keep going till I get him or Hudson-Odoi. I'm going to go and play squad battles and get to here. And this is going to be our next video. Opening these rewards. This has Hudson-Odoi inside for me. I am that fucking sure. So thank you for watching today's video. I hope to catch you a lot in the next one. Stay safe, stay blessed, like and subscribe.
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself. New boyfriend.